We now know who will be the next adjutant general to lead the Iowa National Guard. Today, the governor appointed Brigadier General Stephen Osborne to lead the nearly 11,000 employees and service members. Osborne is currently the deputy adjutant general. He will succeed Major General Ben Correll, who will retire next month after 3 years in the role and more than 37 years in the military.